easy, let me explain. He loved everything profane, women and cocaine. They looked at the boy like, what a shame.
Shadow of a man with one healthy thought in his brain.
Making music,
that went his form of perspective. Irrespective of what he thought, he wouldn't have guessed it. He reflected for days until a philosophy erected. He wouldn't be deflected, skeptics wouldn't have him distracted.
Hating bastards
never made no difference, he laughed it off. Knowing he couldn't touch what he mastered. Words and melodies combined and became photographic.
Drastic approach, pen with aggressive war tactics.
Took the rhythm and vocabulary emerged and rehearsed until he became the perfect wordsmith. Conversed poetically, now an intellectual thug. That's when he spread his wings and soared up above.
Spread your wings.
That churns more courses than Icarus, so it's a likely he'll burn. Carving rhymes on his entire arm and ripping flesh out. Watching the works like being hurled to an adaptation of Faust. Not a doubt, courses in thoughts and into calligraphy. Taking passion of fornication into his lyric sheets. Knowing he will leave critics beat once he reveals his masterpiece. Forget being the rapper's rap,
he became the rapper's beast.
Worked on epics like the Iliad, 300 bars a day. He wrote till his fingers tissue gradually sawed away. Commenced his day with a thousand press up to concentration. Myself, I speak up in third person for confirmation. Inhaled the day and spread my wings to fly. And there we